criminal case especially is foisted against, or the steps you need to take when a false case is foisted against you. Now, Supreme Court in Arnesh Kumar case has declared some principles that there is no automatic arrest by the police whenever a criminal case is launched. 41A is a notice given by police questioning you why they should not arrest you. That is a notice seeking an explanation from the probable accused, possible accused, insofar as why they should not be arrested. So, as per the Supreme Court guidelines also, which I am going to reiterate once again here, that there is no need to hurry and run for an anticipatory bail, because as I already told in my other videos, the anticipatory bail appears, to my understanding, as a fishing rod. It's a bait. It is just checking who is the accused. Just when accused names are framed in the complaint, in the FIR copy, then police have a chance to wait for the accused. If the accused is somewhere hiding, he applies for an anticipatory bail. And when he applies for an anticipatory bail, he has to contact an advocate. And now the tracing steps can be taken by the police. So therefore, purpose of 41A notice is to make it a record that you are available for investigation, that you have an explanation for why you should not be arrested. Please note this guideline from the Arnesh Kumar's case. They should issue 41A notice in 15 days. And if they are not issuing 41A notice in 15 days, they have to inform the court that they are not arresting you with the reasons. And once 41A notice is not issued, they have, if at all they wanted to issue 41A notice after 15 days, they have to obtain permission from the SP of the district, superintendent of the police. In the metropolitan and areas like cities, it is the commissioner of the police, and they have to keep on updating the magistrate about all these events. And once they arrest, after issuing 41A notice also, if they think that there are grounds to arrest, they can arrest. And once a remand report is written, magistrate have to examine the remand report. It is not automatic that whenever the remand report is given, the accused can be shifted to jail. It is very categorically said that if police are not following the guidelines that are prescribed by the Honorable Supreme Court in Arnesh Kumar's case through 41A and the remand report and the duty that is to be discharged by the magistrate, contempt can be filed against the police officers. And also complaint can be given against the magistrate. If the magistrate is sending someone to the jail, whenever he is arrested and brought to the court by the police, but magistrate has to apply his mind is what is law that is declared by the, in the Arnesh Kumar's case.